Is this the reason Warren Buffett sold Apple stock? Apple 0.17%. Maybe one of the best performing stocks this century, but lately, the tech giant's performance hasn't been so stellar. Apple underperformed the S&P 500 by a wide margin so far this year, as the stock's price is up less than 1%, compared to a nearly 11% gain from the S&P 500.